It's a brand new NOS 78 Cutlass grill.